Jesus, you're my melody and harmony. Sweet Jesus, you're the eyes that I see through. Sweet Jesus, yes, I'm dancing to your tune. For as a deer pants for water, so my soul longs for you. Forever and ever, yes, my heart beats for you. For as a deer pants for water, so my soul longs for you. Forever and ever, yes, my heart beats for you.
A problem we are going through today is because of an evil altar. Yes, can I talk to somebody? Yes, what is affecting you today is the altar your parents took you to. Are you hearing me? Who is stopping my prophecy? What is prophecy? Devil come for youth now. When you look at your Facebook, your Twitter, you look at everything around you, you will discover that devil have a mission for the youth. And many of the vision have been fulfilled. But yours will never be fulfilled. Your amen is looking for my trouble. I am here to stop the stopper. If you are ready, I want to tell you whether you like it or not. I want to tell you now that you have an enemy. You have what? They know who you will marry. They know how greatness you are. I'm talking to somebody here. They know how rich you are. A man of God can prophesy to you by prophecy. Ma, I saw you are a great man. I saw that you are going to be in America. I saw you are going to have a private jet 5. Then I also saw that you are going to build an estate in the United States. You are a great man. Hey, this man is great. Oh, that is called prophecy. Watch. That is called. Let me explain the meaning of prophecy. That is called. What is? There is a prophecy from a prophet. There are two types of prophecy. That is called prophecy from a man through God. And there is a direct prophecy from God. That before you were born, the prophecy had been prophesied. Jesus Christ, what is? There was a prophecy before Jesus was born. You are going to be a rich man. You are going to be a multi-billionaire. You are going to be rich. That is called a prophecy from a man. True from God. But there is a prophecy before you were born. Prophecy from God before you were born is different from prophecy from man. True from God after you were born. When Jesus was born, there was a prophecy. That is what King Herod said. Is this the man they said is going to be the savior? From the mother womb, I found them. I knew who they are. Are you getting what I'm saying? Now, what is? If a prophet told you are going to America, you are going to be a multi-billionaire, then you did not walk according to the prophecy. You will end up being a bike man in the village. Any prophecy, principle, you must follow. And when you deviate from the principle, the prophecy turns against you. You that have a prophecy, you are going to a party, you are doing this, when you have a prophecy, the demon knew that you have a prophecy. They will say many things after you. This guy is going to be a prophet. He's going to be a mighty prophet. You go and destroy the prophecy. The Lord said, I should destroy who want to stop your prophecy. But before we do that, I want to tell you, you that have a prophecy, you must be careful. So that you will not use your hand to destroy your prophecy. Are you getting me? The Bible said, when Herod died, the prophecy of Jesus will fulfill. Herod was the man Satan sent to stop the prophecy of Jesus Christ. The Bible said, when Jesus was born, Herod said,
each child above two years, what happened? Kill them. Is that true? Is that true? Now the Bible said a vision was revealed to Joseph. Take Jesus away from the land until the battle is over. The Bible said when Herod died, the same vision was revealed to Joseph. Go back, return my son to the land, for the Herod is dead. What is this? Why? Herod wanted to kill Jesus for the prophecy of Jesus not to be fulfilled. There are people that want to kill you in your marriage, that want to kill you right now in order for the prophecy you have not to be fulfilled. Matthew 2 verse 15. Just read that place.
Where he stayed until the death of Herod, and so was fulfilled what the Lord has said through the prophet, out of Egypt I called my soul.
But there are demons that said the prophecy will not work. Any prophecy that I prophesy for you, anybody that is alive that made the prophecy not to work in your life. What is this? That means there are some powers in your... When I mean powers, I'm not talking about Satan. I'm talking about some stepmother, some brother, some uncle, some auntie, some nephew, for her. Bible did not say, oh sons of Satan, oh sons of sons of pitch of hair, oh sons of... He said, oh sons of men. How long? Oh you people, oh you Elon, oh you brother, oh you sister, oh you my, oh you cousin, oh you my uncle, oh you... How long will you turn my glory into shame? How long you will turn me, my marriage, into shame? How long you will turn my beauty, beauty without marriage, into shame? Education without a job, into shame? God needs to remove Herod from the road for the prophecy of Jesus to be fulfilled. I pray for you here. Whoever that is alive in your father's house that make you to be struggling with your prophecy, after this prayer, may they die. Let me tell you, in the scripture, in the Bible, all the whole men that have succeeded, somebody died before they succeed.
Yes, sir.
Some people travel here.
I hear you, sir.
Because anybody that have greatness of destiny must have an enemy.
Exactly.
Bible did not say the year King Josiah lived. He said the year King Josiah died, I, Isaiah, saw the Lord. Isaiah 6 verse 1. What is? Who is King Josiah? Let's explain to ourselves. Some King Josiah are your stepmothers. Some King Josiah are your uncle. Some King Josiah is your friend. I met somebody here. Some King Josiah, are you hearing what I'm living? Can we read together? In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up, and in straight feet the temple. What is he? See the Lord sitting upon the throne. One. High and lifted up. Two. And in straight feet the temple. Three. All the years that King Uzziah was alive, this man have not seen this. You are here. You have been praying. You have been fasting. You have been crying. Nothing is happening. Because somebody is sitting, is alive. As far as that person is alive, you will remain suffering. That means God need to kill King Uzziah for Isaiah to see the Lord. See the Lord meaning God need to kill King Uzziah for Isaiah to see his wife, for Isaiah to see a brand new car, for Isaiah to see his children, for Isaiah to travel out to abroad, for Isaiah, who am I even talking to here? It's necessary for somebody to die. Tell your person, it's necessary for this strong man to die. There was a King Uzziah your father refused to kill that make your father and your mother to end up that way.
When I was coming, the Lord spoke to me in my ear. He said, son, key, who is stopping their prophecy? Kalazolebosakayada. Are you getting my language here? That message shocked me. That meaning somebody must die before you see what you are looking for. Because what? There are some witches that cannot repent. That's why Bible says, suffer the wicked not to what? Mini kidan. You know where you come from. Somebody need to die. When you record back, when you take time to remember what is happening in your family, you will know that somebody need to die. Jesus said, I give, I take, I destroy, I repair. A time for everything. Exodus 3 verse 1. A time to live and a time to die. There is a time for everything. Pharaoh did not die by sword
at all.
He planned to stop prophecy and stop prophecy stop him.
Yes, sir.
King Uzziah did not die by sword
at all.
He planned to keep prophecy and prophecy killed him.
Yes, sir.
Today, by the prophetic prayer, tell you, say, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
give me a prophetic prayer.
Give me a prophetic prayer.
Come, Holy Ghost,
come.
Sing it louder.
Come, Holy Ghost, come. Holy Ghost, come. Come, come. Holy Ghost, come. Come, 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 come.
Let me tell you something. Look at your family. Look at how strong you have been struggling. Look at how you are intelligent. Look at how you are beautiful and handsome. Look at you. But look at the bad dream you are having. Look at the bad dream you are having. Look at the life of your father. Look at the life of your mother. Look at the life of your parents. I want you to pray.
And deliver me. Holy Ghost, come on.
Holy Ghost,
come on. Come on. Holy Ghost, come, 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 come.
Rakabaya da da da
da da
da da da da da da da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da I am agreeing in the realm of the spirits. I am agreeing in the realm of the spirits. What is my son is sowing into my feet? You shall not die before your enemies. You shall not die before your enemies. Prakazula doshaka. Are you ready?
Yes,
yes.
Power.
As you are showing to my feet, yes, the tears that bring you to the church will turn to testimony.
Amen.
That your daughter will not die.
Amen.
You will not bury your daughter.
Amen.
This sickness in your family will return back to the sender.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Say, oh Lord.
Allah.
Any strong man in my father's house.
Any strong man in my father's
house. Any strong woman in my foundation.
Any strong woman in my foundation.
That is living against my destiny.
That is living against my destiny.
What is? I repeat my prayer point. That is living against my destiny. I want you to pray like a wounded lion. A strong prayer. Say, oh Lord, Where is that woman?
Where is that woman?
Where is that man?
Where is that man?
That is living against my destiny.
That is living against my destiny.
Where are you?
Where are you?
As I pray.
As I pray.
Lift up your right hand. I turn that hand to sword. Let that hand turn to sword. The Bible says there was no grave for Jezebel.
At all.
Are you hearing me, sons?
Yes,
there was no grave for Jezebel.
Yes,
there was no burial for her. There was no mortuary for her.
At all.
There was no casket for her.
No, sir.
There was no more for her.
At all.
There was no remembrance for her.
At all.
With this one in my hand, somebody must die.
Amen.
Say, this word I lifted up.
This word I lifted up
is to kill.
Is to kill.
Makazuka yada.
I receive.
Shalom, my father.
Shalom, my father.
Whoever that is living against my destiny.
Whoever that is living against my destiny.
Against the prophecy of my life.
Against the prophecy of my life.
Whoever the vow.
Whoever the vow. That the prophecy of my life
will never fulfill in our present.
We never fulfill in our present.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
1, 2, 3, go. Die. Slaughter. Let it not all.
Die.
Hold you.
Die.
Fire.
Die.
Fire.
Die.
Fire. Shogma. Shogma.
Die.
Even Okoa. Even Ati.
Die.
Step on that. Fire. My marriage. I saw a strong man. I saw a strong man. The hair of that man. The hair of that man is a white hair. A white hair. I saw an carriage inside the hair. And I saw, and they were telling me, this strong man, I beat the forefather. That I behold in destiny, that I hold the prophecy of their father. Do you know what I saw? He said, this strong man was the strong man that hold the prophecy of their father. And as he was saying, die, the strong man was crying. What I was seeing, I saw blood was coming out of his eyes. I saw blood were coming out of the mouth. I saw him crying. Do you know what I hear? He said, oh, I have lost the battle. I have lost the battle.
Amen.
Can somebody? The Lord speak to me. He said, son, release the prophecy for fulfillment.
Amen.
Releasing prophecy for manifestation.
Amen.
And the hour to release prophecy for manifestation have come.
Amen.
What is? I did not tell you move. I did not tell you shake your body. I did not tell you turn around. The power in me. If you have a prophecy, you will see yourself turning. If you have a prophecy, you will see yourself moving. If you have a prophecy, you will see yourself manifesting. Right now, lift up your hands. Mention your father's name three times. Say, oh Lord, my father.
Oh Lord, my father.
I, Joseph, Ejemeye.
I, Israel.
As I lift up my hands, I close my eyes.
As I lift up my hands, I close my eyes.
Release my prophecy for me.
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 Now.
Now.
Close your eyes. Lift up your hand. Some people have due for marriage. Some are due to be healed. Some are due to travel out. Some are ministers and prophets. Some are singers. Some are gospels. Some are artists. Some are multi-billionaires to sponsor the gospel. God bless you. Some are bound to be great. Some are breadwinners of the family. Some are heroes. Some are heroes. Some are shepherds. Some are mighty men of value. And the Bible tells me I will took you from the east, from the south, from the north, and from the west. And I will set thee upon the hill, and thou then will possess their possession. And I'm seeing people here. I see governor here. I see ministers here. I see people with private jet here. I see great people here.
Amen.
I see people that have company.
Amen.
I see people, they are calling them madam.
Amen.
I see people, they will shoot, they are calling them sasa.
Amen.
I saw many of you, more than 20 people here, they are in abroad.
Amen.
God bless you. God bless. Are you ready now?
Yes, sir.
Prophecy for manifestation. The Bible says, I have given you the key of David. That I open, no man can close. That I close, no man can open. The hour have come. I hear in the realm of the spirit, people will be begging you, apologizing for you. They will be telling you, I am sorry for the delay, for not respond to you on time.
I see
people will be begging you, please send me your account number.
Amen.
Don't be offended.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to turn?
Yes, sir.
Jesus! Take your prophecy. Rakabayada. Take your prophecy. Something's happening. Rakabayada.
Papa, there is a miracle here. The mother of this yoga brought her to church. She couldn't stand.
Yes, son.
I went to meet the mother and the brother there at the back.
Yes, my son.
I told them that she cannot even stand for this program.
She cannot stand.
At all.
She cannot stand.
She cannot raise her body.
Power. Where is the mother? Power. Where is the mother?
When they brought her this evening.
Yes.
When I saw the condition,
yes.
I said I cannot pray for her.
You said you can't pray for her?
Yes, sir.
You were afraid?
Yes, sir.
You were afraid?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
I said they should wait until closing. Then the uncle said they cannot wait.
Where is the uncle?
Look at him here.
Okay, testify. Uh-huh.
And I told him that he should wait, that after the service, you will see them.
Okay.
Now we now agree on that. They took the girl to the back. But when you were not saying, anywhere you are sick, place your hand. After that declaration, she stood up and she said, the ending is gone, the stomach pain is gone.
Somebody!
Power!
What is? Aye. What is? You mean you can't? She cannot walk.
She cannot walk.
She can't stand.
As you were praying,
what is? That's why you saw into prophet feet. This woman came and saw money in my feet.
Yes, sir.
And I prophesied that a child will not die.
Yes, sir.
That a daughter will not die.
Yes, sir. Power.
As you are showing to my feet,
yes,
the tears that bring you to this church will turn to testimony.
Amen.
That your daughter will not die.
Amen.
You will not bury your daughter.
Amen.
This sickness in your family will return back to the sender.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
When I brought her, she can't raise her head up.
She can't raise her head?
No, she lay on it. My sister was crying and I was also crying.
You were also crying?
Yeah, I left my working place just like this. I was walking when she called me, said, you don't know how she...
Speak louder!
I was in the shop when they called me that, you don't know how she's behaving. Please, as you come, I just have to clean all the clothes that we are. I didn't change anything. That is,
You were crying for her?
I was crying.
How was the condition when you brought her?
It was very rough. She can't walk.
She can't walk?
She can't walk.
But now,
grace is working.
I said, rise up, If you cannot walk, stand up and walk. The daughter stood up. She started walking.
Hey!
You are all over the world. These are my youth. A program that is titled, Who is Stopping My Prophecy from Manifestation?
Part 1.
Part 1. And part 2 is coming.
Yes, sir.
Begin to follow up Instagram or Facebook or everywhere to know the part 2 of the program.
Yes.
I prophesy, whoever stopping your prophecy from manifesting, that wicked uncle, that nasty daughter, that wicked auntie, they will die for your prophecy to manifest.
Yeah. Hey.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hey. Hey.
We meet on the part 2 program.
How
is your body now?
I'm very strong now.
You are very strong.
Yes.
Very strong.
Headache.
You are feeling headache.
No, it's gone.
It's gone.
No headache.
No headache.
Nothing.
Nothing.